problem with coming to the yard is if you come here with small loads, you're going to have to wait. A lot of time gets wasted waiting. Like, I've been here like for 15 minutes. 3 inches of water. Is that far back enough? Do you want me to go back more? What?
Can I actually get you over there? This is all good. I gotta get
you. Okay.
Right next to these guys. This will fuck me up pretty bad.
I just want to make sure there's no nails.
No, I always check for you guys. Yeah. I trust me.
Yeah. I got a few clean things, but this ain't clean.
Okay.
Alright. Yeah, look at all that.
You're all set. Have all right. A good one.
Somebody got a great hookup. That's all clean stuff. Now they want you to separate the really clean. From everything else. Like this. That's really clean. So it's got to go over there. I like that one where, see this is cast iron, where, doesn't the yard pay more for cast iron? No. No, they don't. Well, all right, we go someplace that paid more. Well, the place that pays more for cast iron pays less. Their shred price is lower than the shred price here. Workout. Now they want you to separate the really clean. From everything else, like this, that's really clean, so it's got to go over there. Wait a minute. Oh, okay. I like that one where, see, this is cast iron, where doesn't the yarn pick more? No, they don't. All right, we go to some place that pays more. Well, the place that pays more for cast iron pays less. Their shred price is lower than the shred price here. So, what a workout. messed up my coat. Empty. Pretty much, you all gotta get in line and wait for the other customers and stuff. Yeah, U-Haul with a lift gate on the back. The big fat guy does. Trailer on the back. That's an A trailer. TA. That means it's not subject to state inspection. I should just keep it a mystery, right? It paid that. We're slaves to this stuff. Slave to that. You're a slave to money and then you die.